summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here and to help you get started down this new and exciting career path. Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while. I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and, above all, safety. They've spent a small fortune on these new animatronics. Facial recognition, advanced mobility. They even let them walk around during the day. Isn't that neat? But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Yep. Hey, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, no new system is without its kinks. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week, but complained about conditions. We switched him over to the day shift.
Okay,
so,
man.
Hey, lucky you, right? Mainly he expressed concern that certain characters seemed to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode. So when it gets quiet, they think they're in the wrong room. So then they go try to find where the people are, and in this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is this. There's a music box over by the prize counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So just every once in a while, switch over to the prize counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but it does affect one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots seeing you as an endoskeleton without his costume on and wanting to stuff you in the suit. So hey, we've given you an empty Freddy Fazbear head. Problem solved. You can put it on any time and leave it on for as long as you want. Eventually, anything that wandered in will wander back out. Something else worth mentioning is kind of the quirky modern design of the building. You may have noticed there are no doors for you to close. But hey, you have a light, and even though your flashlight can run out of power, the building cannot. So don't worry about the place going dark. Well, I think that's it. You should be golden. Check the lights, put on the Freddy head if you need to. Keep the music box wound up. Piece of cake. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Alright, I'm already scared. Flashlight. I didn't hear anything else for me to do though. Oh shit! Okay. It just scared me a little bit. Yep. I don't see nothing. Look at that. What is that? Look at all of these. How was that even fair? Yep, that lasted forever. That's the best run I ever had right there.
Wait. How is the game? How is it over?
I don't know. Alright, bro. One more time. Calm down.
Bro, I do not want to hear that shit again, though.
It can tie. Yeah, I'm continuing it. Nope, yep. You got to listen to it over it again. Yep. Y'all got, what are y'all doing? Let me go back to mine. Let me get back down. Stop. I don't get, how do I get back to mine?
Press and hold control.
Yep, that's normal. Yep. I don't know. You survived. I like how they just give me a flashlight. Something gay about to happen. Look at them. Nope! Nope!
What did that happen?
I don't even know. It started playing those things, so I had to.
Court, the U is down there.
But it won't let me. go back to me. I left the air pass. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Survive it though, whatever.
Alright, I'm doing good though. I guess I'm okay as long as I don't hear that music box. No! 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 I kinda wanna just... I don't even know what I'm supposed to do. Who would have a fucked up animatronic thing like this? Let's go to a birthday party. I don't understand. Am I supposed to be... Like, I know where the animatronic thing is, I reckon. Am I supposed to look at it for a certain amount of time? Yep. Sit your ass down. Alright, now it's 2 a.m. How long... How fast is time moving? So I'm supposed to sleep. I'm gonna be fucked when that does. Nope. I can't do that.
Can't click on this empty box at the top.
What?
Yeah.
Oh no. I can only click on the...
You actually...
Oh shit. What is that blinking thing?
I wouldn't do it.
Alright, yep. I don't know if I'm supposed to check it out intentionally or what. Because, I mean, it is. Nah, sit your ass still, homie. Don't you go nowhere.
Alright, it ain't flashing no more. Get away from it.
Oh, God. Which one is safe? Which one is safe? Hold on, what was that? Oh no! Nope, you won't bear it before.
Hi.
Nope, there ain't no hi.
Stupid thing.
Here's the brain.
Shut up!